同学们，大家好。现在我们继续讲圣经啊。那么我们现在讲这一段啊。Then Laban said to Jacob, "See this heap, and see the pillar, which I have set between you and me. This heap is a witness, and the pillar is a witness, that I will not pass beyond this heap to you, and you will not pass beyond this heap and this pillar to me for harm." May the God of Abraham and the God of God of Nahor, the God of their father, judge between us. So Jacob swore by the fear of his father Isaac, and Jacob offered a sacrifice on the height and called his kinsfolk to eat bread, and they ate bread and tarried all night in the hill country 啊，那么好，那么我们看看啊这一段。好，我们来看这个第一节啊。Then Laban said, "See this heap and see this pillar, which I have set up between you and me." 啊，那么这个没什么困难了。然后是 "This heap is a witness, and the pillar is one that I will not pass beyond this heap to you, and you will not pass beyond this heap to heap and this bit to me for harm 啊，那么这里呢，他呢好像呢这一句呢，他好像划界了啊，等于说以后啊，你呢不能越过这个见证的这个石头啊，你不能越过了啊，不能跨过这个界限了啊，他跟他划界了啊。那么好，那么我们看一下网上啊，这个是31的。三十一的五十一，稍等一下啊，31到51，好像他划界了啊。Then there's a set of this hope which I have set between you and me, between you, this he be the witness. 52，不是51啊，52。This heap is a witness, and you will not pursue this bit to do harm. 那么 this heap is, I will not pass that I will until, that I will not pass this heap to your side to harm you, and that you will not pass this heap and to my side. 那这个呢，翻译呢就稍微明确一点了，对不对？你不能越过啊，这个东西。到我这边来，然后呢，来伤害我啊，明白吗？然后是 ，this heap is a witness, and we will pass by this heap to you, and you will not 这个。那么我们看看这个啊 ，NLT 啊，一般它的翻译比较好一点。This stand between us witness of our vows. I will never pass this pile of stones to harm you.And you must never pass these stones for the monument to harm me. 啊，那么应该是这样。那么我们看看这里啊。Jacob and Laban has agreed to part ways, allowing Jacob to return to his homeland in Canaan, along with his wives and the flock. This covenant was marked by a pillar, an arrangement of stones, and a ceremonial meal. Previous verses described in detail the building of and the naming of both the pillar and the heap, or cairn of stones. Now Laban describes both the heap and as a witness to an agreement that neither man will pass over these landmarks to do harm to the other. In other words, the heap and the pillar would become a border. Ah, 那看到没有？ In other words, the heap and the pillar would become a border.And the boundary between the man and their people, at least as evil harm is concerned. So long as they remain on their respective sides of this marker, there will be peace between their camps. 啊，看到没有？它是一个 border 啊 ，boundary 啊，你不能越界啊，一个界限了啊。那么应该是这个意思。这个我们叫 this heap 啊，the heap from to mean for harm 啊，后面这个。May the God of Abraham and the God of Nahor, the God of their father, judge between us 啊，那么这个呢，就是说，sorry 啊。稍等一下啊，他这句话怎么说了一半？The God, may the God, the God, 这他这个话呢，中间断了一段，中间呢他一个普字号，等于说解释这个什么 God, God, where, where, God, 然后呢嘛，他希望这个上帝啊，judge between 在我们之间做出评判啊，然后呢就 so Jacob swore by the fear of，然后呢 Jacob 呢 swore by the fear。The fear 这里有一个 A 什么注解？我们看一下，meaning Hebrew uncertain 啊，这希伯来里面也是不确定的。Fear 就是那个 God 来，God 又说是 Isaac and Jacob offered a sacrifice on the height，on the height 就是在那个山坡上面啊，他贡品啊，弄了一个贡品，提供了一个贡品啊，在那个山上啊，山坡上，and called his kinsmen to eat bread。And they ate bread and tarry, T-A-R-R-Y, 什么叫 tarry 啊？这个词我们查一下啊。稍等一下 ,tarry, T-A-R-R-Y。Tarry,
Terry,
Terry, 啊，这里是 Terry, 啊 ,Terry, 这个词的发音有点古怪啊，我们看看就 delay or be tardy 啊。To abide by staying at a place 啊，tarry 就是说 to linger wait 啊，tarry abide by stay 逗留啊，stay 啊就是 tarry 就是 stay 啊。那么我们看看那个别的字典的发音啊，这个英国人发什么发？是不是 tarry 啊
？tarry
啊 tarry 啊，英国人发 tarry 啊，美国人发 tarry 啊，那么应该是 tarry 啊，同学们。
tarry。
To stay in a place 啊，是不是 you ought to leave 啊？To delay 啊 coming 啊，to stay 啊。那么，and tarried all night in the hill 啊，他们就待在那边了啊。那就这个意思啊。好，那么这个一节呢，没有什么困难。我们看看五十一注解，五十一到五十四。五十一到五十四，那么就这一个注解。啊，所以就这一个注解啊，这个注解是那样 Laban's father 啊，这个 Nahor 是那个 Laban's father and Abraham Jacob's father were brothers 啊，这个我们知道的，他们那个 Laban 的那个父亲啊，跟那个亚伯拉罕啊是那个弟兄啊，好像啊，就基本上的，这个关系我们不搞了，他们反正都是有亲戚关系的，对不对？啊，这个注解就这个意思。好，那么这个也没什么好困难的。那么我们看看这个最后一段啊。Early in the morning, Laban rose up and kissed his grandchildren and his daughters and blessed them. Then he departed and returned home. 啊，那么这个也没什么，这一句也没什么困难。那么我们看看我这个 B 啊，这个 B 啊 ，B 是什么 ？Chapter 32.1 in Hebrew。那么啊，这个我们不管了，我们也不管它了。那么这个五十五有没有注解啊 ？Sorry， 五十五、三十一的五十五没有啊，没有注解这里啊。好，那么这一节呢就讲啊，这一章就讲完了。那么我们要看三十二章了，三十二章，那么三十二章我们开始啊，第一段啊。Jacob went on his way, and the angels of God met him. And when Jacob saw them, he said, this is God's camp. So he called that place, Mahanaim. 好，那么这个啊 and the angels went on his way, and when the angels saw them. 好，那么我们先看这个一个注解 C 啊，这个是什么叫 Mahanaim? Two camps 啊。Here taken to mean two camps 啊，这里呢被理解为啊，这个 Mahanaim 是两个营地啊 ，two camps， 一个 camp 应该是一个 camp 是他们自己的，哎，还有一个，那么基本上这个意思。那么问题是， And so the man said, this is God's compact. 那么这个32的第一句和第二句到底是什么意思啊？那么我们得看这个啊，在网上对不对？32:1啊，job went on and the angels met him 啊，啊，这一句不用说了啊。And when he saw them, he said, this is God's camp. So he called the name of the place. When he saw them, this is the camp of God. So he named it. Reminded them, this is God's camp. So he called that place. 那他就说，那么我们看看这个注解啊。When Jacob left Canaan to go to his uncle Laban,And he encountered the angels and the Lord himself in a dream. When he woke up, he declared, how awesome is this place? This is none other than the house of God. And this is the gate of heaven. Here again, 啊，那么这里啊又来了，他前面已经有碰到过，这个是前面一段，对不对？好，那 here again, Jacob's response to being met by the angels of God is, his response to declare the place where it happens as special. He calls it God's camp. The name he gives the place, Mahanaim, means two camps. It is not exactly clear what those two camps might be, although Jacob will divide his company into two camps in the following verses as a strategy to save some of his people and property from a potential attack by his brother Esau.Though we don't know exactly where it is now, Mahanaim is referenced several times later in Israel's history. It was one of the cities of the Levites, and later became the seat of Ish-bosheth's reign over northern Israel. David also sought safety there when Absalom.was after him 啊，那么同学们，这一段呢，就是这个马哈内这个地方，他们也不知道是什么地方，现在也不知道什么地方。那么这一段什么意思啊 ？It is not clear， 我们不清楚啊 ，exactly what those two camps might be 啊。那么呵呵这个就有意思了，他说 there is so he named。He saw him. This is 啊，这我们不知道这两个看法到底是怎么回事啊？啊，因为这个马哈这个意思啊，这个马哈内嘛，这个意思就是 two camps 啊。那么到底这是他指的是哪两个看法啊？对不对？那么现在呢不明确，也有可能呢，他因为后面呢，他把自己的那个他的自己的队伍啊，等于说呢也分成两个 camp 了。哎，就那这样的话呢？那现在这个他是指一个是上帝的 camp 还是一个是他的 camp 还是怎么样不清楚啊同学们啊这个有模糊的啊好那么我们再看看原文啊 Early in the morning Jacob went on his way and the angels met him and when he saw them this is God's camp so he called that place No 就是说这个里面呢首先第一点啊就说明啊就是 Jacob 啊他每当呢在某一个地方啊遇到上帝的时候啊那么他就会把那个地方呢重新要命名的啊这个前面我们已经看到了对不对他那个地方他然后他就命名成什么地方那么这个名字呢这个都有意义的啊那么这里呢这个名字呢就是 two camps 啊那么那我们看看这个注解means two camps 啊看到没有那么至于这个 two camps 是什么 this is God's camp那么根据这个我的理解啊好像这个呢就是这种天使啊他们呢也在他的附近啊搭了一个帐篷所以呢他碰到他们了搭了帐篷了也营地了啊那么至于这不清楚啊到底怎么样那么我们不深究了啊这个啊反正就是说他说把这个地方命名为Mahanaim 啊好那么我们看看我们这里的注解啊32:1-2啊32:1-32同学们啊这个注解是首先一个 32到1到32讲的故事 Journey Toward 一首啊。然后呢这个杰克布呢他要朝着这个他要走啊 一段journey 啊，他是朝着那个什么是地方走啊，朝着那个一首，一首是里面的我们前面看到过的，好像是杰克布他的叔叔啊。一说是杰克啊，对，一说我记起来了，应该是那个杰克布的哥哥啊，那个毛人啊，毛人啊。那么他要朝毛人那个地方去啊，然后是一到二，这个一到二这 Transjordanian 啊 ，Transjordanian town of Transjordanian town of Mahanaim 啊。Is said to have been the capital for the northern kingdom during the brief reign of Ishbal, Saul's heir, and is later associated with David's flight from Jerusalem during Absalom's rebellion, and was an administrative center in the time of Solomon. Angel, 他说这个 Angel 是什么的？好，那么这个就是一到二的注解。这个是一刀的准。那么这里呢，这个汤啊，这个地方啊，叫 Transjordanian， 就 Transjordanian 就是跨越，就是跨越那个约旦的啊 ，Transjordanian 跨越约旦的啊，在约旦的可能是这个路上面啊，中间的一个镇上啊。那么这个镇呢，就是说到底是怎么个情况啊？它是什么一个中心啊？都做了出来，这个我们不深究了。这个。马哈内姆这个地方也是一个以前也是一个中心筑了出来的啊。那么后面这个地方关于这个地方的故事啊，那么同学们有兴趣要进一步研究，我们这里不深究了啊，这个地方啊就是这个地方啊，马哈内姆啊。Anyway， 好，我们看下一段。Jacob sent messengers before him to his brother Esau in the land of Seir.The country of Edom, the country of Edom, instructing them, thus you shall say to my lord Esau, thus says your servant Jacob, I have lived with Laban as an alien and stayed until now, and I have oxen, donkeys, flocks, male and female servants, and I have sent to tell my lord.In order that I may find a favor in your sight. 那么这一段啊，我们看啊 ,Jacob sent a message before him, to his brother Esau in the land of Esau, the country of Eden. 那么就说 Jacob 啊，他是送叫信使啊，叫信使啊去他叫信使啊到那个的那个什么，去到他的哥哥啊，伊索那边去。那么对，杰克伯的对，杰克伯的那个哥哥啊，就是个毛人啊，他说到那个 in the land of 他哥哥在什么来的？在 in the land of 伊索这个地方 ，the country of Edom 嘛，那个国家是 Edom 的那个国家。然后是这个没什么好那个的啊。然后送信使，然后呢 ，instructing 的嘛，他就告诉他们啊 ，instructing 的嘛，that's you shall say to my lord。然后呢，他说，告诉那个信使啊，你们怎么跟那个我的 lord 那个伊索说话啊 ？That's you shall say to my lord. That's says your servant。那么这里啊 ，that's says your servant Jacob。那么这样的话呢，他这里啊 这里的 servant Jacob 啊，他呢就是说，Jacob 呢把他自己啊当成了一个仆人啊，在那个伊索伊索他的哥哥面前啊，伊索面前他是仆人啊，他说你的仆人啊 Jacob 啊，等于说是这么说啊，然后呢就是什么that's says your 那么这个同学们，这个是一个这样的，这个是主语啊 ，your servant Jacob that's says 啊。你的仆人啊 ，Jacob 啊是这么说的啊，然后呢，后面的话呢是 Jacob 的话啊 ，sorry， 怎么跳到什么地方啊？后面的话呢是等于说是 Jacob 要说给他哥哥的， 这一段话呢，杰克伯输给他了。I believed with Laban as a nanny and stayed until now. And I have action. And I have sent to tell my Lord. And I have sent to do my in order that I may find favor in your sight. 那么就说，那么这一段呢，应该不困难。I have sent to tell my Lord. 就说我呢，已经送了给发送了那个信使啊，告诉我的 Lord， 就是那个意思啊。我目的是什么？他的目的是信使的目的是吧？他的目的是什么？就是杰克伯的目的是什么？I may find a favor in your sight 啊。那么他要那个啊，他要那个叫什么？他要那个伊索啊，关照他啊，等于说那这样的话呢，又要允许他没有地方，大概要允许啊，伊索呢，就是说啊。给他一个地方啊，住下来啊，有这么个意思啊。那么好，那么我们看32:5的网上怎么说？32:5 3 4 I have sent to the 啊。那么我们看 I have sent to my tavern。I have cattle and sheep and goats, male and female. Now I'm sending this message to my Lord that I may find favor. Find favor, so that I can find favor. In order to send this message, in order to seek your favor. 那么这个啊，我们看看这个版本应该比较好一点啊，注解。And now I have cattle to both man and woman. I have sent these messengers to inform. I have sent these messengers to inform my lord of my coming, hoping that you will be friendly to me. 啊，那么他要跟他，that I may find grace in the sight. 那么我们看看这个，他要他跟他友好，他哥哥跟他友好。Jacob continued to give servants the message.He wants them to deliver to his twin brother Esau. Though Jacob possesses abundant wealth and the blessing of the firstborn, albeit stolen, there are risks involved with this reunion. 他们是 reunion, 又要待在一起了。Jacob doesn't know if Esau still wants to kill him. So he is crafting his message to be as deferential as possible. Jacob is not the only person threatened by this situation, since he is now traveling with his wives and children. Jacob's fear over Esau's wrath is echoed in his choice, shown in verse 7, to split his caravan into two separate groups simply to avoid them being wiped out. 你看他怕他的哥哥就打招呼啊。那么我们继续看完这一段。In the previous verse, he described himself as Esau's servant.Calling Esau Lord, 你看到没有? Now he described his great wealth in livestock. Perhaps he intends to earn Esau's respect. Jacob may be implying he is willing to give to Esau some of the wealth that he has built over the last 20 years in the hopes of finding favor in Esau's sight. Jacob's strategy seems clear.To avoid a violent confrontation with his brother at all cost. 这个就清楚了，他要避免冲突啊，他要避免跟他的哥哥有冲突啊，所以他那里就很低调啊，同学们，这个杰克伯这里非常的低调啊，明白吗？要低调啊，对不对？这个大家明白了啊，这一段他说这个话啊，那么好，那么我们看看32:3-5，看看他是怎么注解啊。那么3-21有个注解的啊。The ever clever Jacob develops multiple strategies to appease his brother, dividing his camp, praying for divine help, and then sending several waves of livestock as a gift to, 啊，那你看到没有，他也非常的聪明啊，他就是要和平相处啊，不能有跟他哥哥不能有冲突啊。啊，那么这一段呢应该没什么大问题，他怕他的哥哥，因为他把他的东西都偷掉了，对不对？他自己心虚啊，明白吗？那同学们，这个地方有一点啊，就 Jacob 他自己有点心虚啊， 做贼心虚啊，这他占了他哥哥的便宜啊，对不对？那么这个东西没办法了。那么好，那么我们看他这个有没有效啊，奏不奏效啊？他就说我们后面啊要看那个他的那个毛哥哥啊，毛人哥哥啊，吃不吃他这一套啊，还是个问题啊，对不对？他到时候我不吃你这一套，那就麻烦了。好，那么我们看一下讲 ,The messenger is returned to Jacob saying, We came to your brother Esau, and he is coming to meet you, and 400 men are with him. Then Jacob was greatly afraid and distressed, and he divided the people that were with him, and the flocks, and the herds, and the camels into two companies.Thinking, if Esau comes to the one company and destroyed, then the company that is left will escape. 啊哈，你看到没有啊？他采取预防措施了啊。那么这一段应该不难的。The messenger returned and saying, we came to your brother and he is coming to meet you. And 400, 带了400人啊。Then, Jacob was greatly destroyed. And he divided, 那么他分开了。分成两个的两半啊，他把他的人分成两啊 ,thinking 啊 ,by the way, if we come to one company and just, 这一段很明显。那么我们这个6到8呢应该没什么，他这个注解里面也没有了，对不对 ?31, 应该是32了，对不对 ?32 的3到21。啊，这个注解已经有了，要到22才有注解了，对不对？好，那么这一段呢，没什么好困难的，也就我们好看。那么下一段啊 ，And Jacob said, "Oh God of my father Abraham and God of my father Isaac." 啊，那么 ，Oh Lord, who said to me, "Return to your country and to your kindred, and I will do you good."I'm not worthy of the least of all the steadfast love and all the faithfulness that you have shown to your servant. For with only my staff I crossed this Jordan. And now I have become two companies. Deliver me, please, from the hand of my brother. Deliver me, please, from the hand of my brother, from the hand of Esau, for I'm afraid of him. He may come and kill us all, the mothers with the children. Yet you have said, I will surely do you good and make your offspring as the sand of the sea, which cannot be counted because of their number. 啊，那么同学们，这一段呢应该是这样，这一段他祈求上帝了，同学们。他祈求上帝保佑了，对不对？因为他害怕。那么杰布赛的，然后他祈求上帝啊，对上帝祷告啊。杰布赛 ，Oh my God！ 那么同学们，这里这一句注意啊，这里呢，他把那个 God 啊 ，Abraham 实际上他 grandfather， 他呢就是说 my father， 他都称为 my father。这个前面我们已经碰到过了啊。这个里面呢就是圣经里面啊，这个很搞的，有可能他们写圣经的时候啊，他们写着写着也忘掉了到底是 grandfather 还是 father， 他们也不管了，就反正都是 father 啊。我是开个玩笑啊，因为 Abraham 是他的 grandfather 啊。那么我们这个碰到过啊，前面视频我们已经解释过了，这个我们这里要注意一下，又来了 God of my father and God of my father Abraham and my father Isaac， 两个都是 father， 其实他们是一个是他的 grandfather， 对不对？好 ，Oh Lord， who said to me， return to your country and to your kindred， and I will do you good 啊。那么后面这一句啊 ，I'm not worthy the least of all the steps and all the faithfulness that I have shown to your servant， 啊 ，for with only my staff。I crossed this Jordan, and now I have become two companies. 那么这句有点困难啊。他说我不值得你这么爱啊，上帝的这么关照啊。那么一个，然后后面是 for with only my staff 啊。For with only I crossed this Jordan. 那这个原因，后面的原因，他说我仅仅因为啊，因为我只带了我的。 我的随从啊，等于说在穿越这个Jordan 啊，那么 and now I 不要这句话有逻辑上面就看不出来，我们得看一下这个第十啊，这句句子有难度的，我们要去看那个注解了啊。那么现在已经30分了，今天就讲到这里，谢谢大家，再见。